Why I cook without oil? Firstly, all the fibers and nutrients are removed from the food. Secondly, we are left with just fat that enters the bloodstream very quickly, leading to health issues. And thirdly, cooking oils that are available in the market are highly processed and toxic. Why use it when we can just replace them with wholesome nuts and seeds? Read caption for details and recipe for these delicious oil-free zucchini fritters.